about to happen. Now, in case you aren't aware, Betty's been here from day one. After 17 years, I believe? 18? 18 years, she's going to retire. And she deserves it. But she has made this camp a lot of what it is, especially with the Rangers. But she takes the young ones and turns them into musicians. And so, Betty, we looked high and low to get you a car. And we just couldn't find one that was appropriate. So we made you one. So this is what's got a pretty picture on the front in case you didn't. So this is from the staff that you have worked with over the years to let you know how much we really appreciate you and all you've done for us. I want to just tell you a little bit about Betty. So there's a lot to say about Betty. Joyce found so much to say. I wrote some of it down here.
Betty, you grew up in New York, right?
Bronx. The Bronx. She learned at a young age how music could lift up children from their circumstances and open doors for them in the future. And so, Betty, you've done that, especially with the MYO in this city. That is one of the greatest gifts this city has.
And the teachers, please stand up. I owe you so much. Please.